You don't gotta rush to get things done fast. Take your time.
Tell. Fellas, we're trying to get that tree. Or this, what is it? This ornamental tree. Try to get it shaped and trimmed at the top. Had to buy this hole saw. I think that's what it's called. Got the ladder, it's a little dangerous. Ryan's in the trailer back there. I'm gonna use the attachment hedge trimmer to try to reach as high as we can. But she wants that part taken off, that much taken off. Of course, we just need to shape it a little bit, give it a nice, put some nice curves on that one.
Yeah, girl. Oh, look at that. Oh, it's not.
We're knocking these shrub jobs like nothing, man.
What's up, fellas? We're here at our first property. We got Ryan on the Honda 21 inch. Hold on, let me put on my shades because it's a little hot. A little sunny out here. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna leave the camera right here. Hopefully nobody jacks it. We're gonna get after it. We're gonna give y'all some mowing action. Weed it action. But we're about to do it today, fellas. Just like, subscribe, share my videos, guys.
We just got done doing the last yard for the day. Got all these bees or wasps, I don't know, but they're, oh, come on. They're loving me today. Knocked out this yard behind me, see it? We haven't done the shrubs. Shrubs need to be trimmed up a little bit. There's my rig right there, brother. Sneak up on Ryan, see what Ryan's up to. Bet you he's knocked out. What's he doing?
He's asleep.
Yes, sir.
Mark, nice to finally meet you. What's going on?
Hey, you have a YouTube channel?
Yes, sir.
Hey, well shout it out, bro. Right here's the time to...
I don't got time for no video. I ain't got no videos, sir.
But you're going to start making videos, right?
I see, man. I'm busy. I'm watching you. Everybody go support Mark, Eclipse Lawn Care. Good guy.
Man, that's what's up. Check out his videos or whatever.
Yes,
y'all say what's up to him, all right? He's in the Mesquite area. Do you work in the Dallas area?
Everywhere. Whole DF Doug. Shout out to Dougie Doug. Yeah, I know Doug too, man.
Matt, yeah, sorry Dougie Doug couldn't be here. We have Rhino with us, but you'll see Dougie Doug around, man.
Yeah, hopefully, man.
Yeah, you know that he broke his foot, right? Or his,
I know, yeah, man. Yeah, you don't upload me. You don't update me with nothing.
Man, okay, look, this guy hasn't been watching my videos, man.
Nice to see you, man.
It's good.
Nice to finally meet you.
Good meeting you, man.
Yes, sir.
All right, man.
What's going on, fellas? We're here at this property. We're fixing to do a flower bed cleanup. We're gonna trim some shrubs. Whoa, we're gonna lay down some mulch. Watch it, almost fell right there, man. That would have been some good video right there. But anyways, we got Ryan right here. We're pulling out some weeds. What's up, Ryan?
What's up, Mark?
So what we're gonna do is they don't have mulch at all, huh? So that's gonna be a pretty easy cleanup.
Yes, sir.
No mulch.
Gotta finish pulling up the weeds.
So we're just gonna, we got the guys
pulling out weeds right now. Then we're gonna rake up most of this dead leaves, and I'm gonna get started on trimming these shrubs. We got the front, we got also the back. The back is probably about the same, has the same amount of shrubs, and it's gonna take some cleanup too. So I gotta clean all this up right here. I'm gonna use a line trimmer to clean up that ground cover. What's up?
We got the leaves out?
Yeah, yeah, we're gonna rake all the leaves up.
You got the little rake?
Yeah, I'll get it free.
All right.
That dude's done. That's my other new helper. This guy's a high school football star right here. Linebacker. Right there, buddy.
Come on, Mark.
Man, you look larger than life right there, dude. With this angle right here. Okay, well, I got him pulling some weeds right now. But yeah, that dude's gonna be a future Dallas Cowboy. Dallas Cowboy.
Panthers, boy, ain't no cowboy.
Who?
Carolina Panthers.
There's a Carolina Panthers?
Yeah.
Okay, he said he's gonna, is that college or pro football?
Pro, NFL, North Carolina, that's where I'm from.
Okay, North Carolina, he's gonna be in North Carolina Panthers. I don't watch much football, fellas. Hey, Ryan.
What?
Is there a North Carolina Panthers?
Man,
nah.
You're lying.
Nah, that's cool, man.
Get the sorry cow, girl.
What? Oh, man, see, we got a Cowboys fan. We got a North Carolina fan. So, it is what it is. Got my mulch in the back. So I'm gonna put this camera down, fella, cause I gotta get to work.
Run the ball?
Yeah, I think you should run the ball.
All right. You want me to attack you for real though?
All right. Come on, Oklahoma drills.
Oklahoma drills. Yeah.
Yeah,
check
like
this out, guys.
You guys are stance like this.
Yeah.
Get low. Yep.
Okay.
You ready?
Well, check me out. Hey, I used to play ball too. Pop Warner. All right. Used to get on all four like this, buddy. Now, sit.
He's scoring you. Why'd you let him score on you?
Man, look, this is the line right here, look. I'm fast, guys. I got that quick feet. Get a shot. Quick feet, bud. Quick feet. And I'm gone. You give me room, I'm gone. Touchdown. He plays football. He got nervous.
Nah.
Do it again? Damn. That's it. Go. Offsides. Offsides.
No, offsides.
Offsides.
I timed it.
Offside, I didn't even snap the ball. Offside.
There ain't no ball.
Alright, guys, let's get to work. Alright, guys, we're going to rake up, finish cleaning up. We're going to go take a break, go to 7-Eleven for some of the plays that sell slushies, man. I need my Slurpee fix. And we're going to come back, lay down this mulch, and that's it. Ready to rock and roll. Look at this guy. He's double raking it.
Get the job done.
This right now, he's my new helper. He's Ryan's brother. He's a football player. He's a star for the North Mesquite. All-star right here, buddy. All right, so who taught you this double rake system right here?
Do some.
Who taught you this?
To be honest, I don't even know. See how we got had both of the rakes.
All right.
Just right there. I'm just gonna... Right
kind of like Edward Scissorhands, but with rakes. Got it.
Look at two. See, look at that.
Not bad. I don't know, guys. I think he's taking a lot more time doing that, playing around with the rakes, and bag it up. Bye.
Bam.
Look at that. Recording this, Ryan?
Yep.
Look at this. You got this, Ryan?
You got it.
Alright, look at that. Woo! You got that, Ryan?
Got everything, man.
Alright. Yeah, buddy. Boom.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Simple. Easy piece of cake. As they say in Mexico, puro cheesecake. Hope you guys are doing well. I gotta go to 7-Eleven and get my Slurpee fixed because it's hot out here, boys. All-star middle linebacker right here from North Mesquite High School.